Welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. Where's that timer? There it is. As I said in the last video, I decided I would go and find... I'd go and find the chisel first, because doing some exploration, I kept running into things that just smashed my face in. So, yeah, here I am. But on that note, clock has started. Let's get back to finding this chisel.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. To Njord, the Alfred backed the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
To Njord, we offer the seas bounty. For God, Njord doesn't sound too bad. Njord was father of Frey. What the heck? I hit it! Why ain't it? I just threw that sap. Which means I need to find a shatter crystal. And swap to that. Oh, there's a shatter crystal. How convenient.
Hey, how did the world treat that? That's handy.
Fun!
I did it!
Okay, I need to find a place to put it. That's not a normal rune chest. I am liking that. There it is. And it's cool down, so. Yeah, sure. Oh, wait, found it. Monster's gonna come out. Good job, boy. This would be a situation where I would recommend climbing over it and not lifting it up out of the way. Oh, it's stuck in his head. That could be a problem.
How are we getting down there?
Great difficulty, I wager.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right. Over!
terribly thick if it's that clear. It's like some really hot water that got flash frozen. Just which is entirely possible because it was stated that.
Wow, that was something that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good owl.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
The only thing that could actually harm Baldur was mistletoe, and Freya had destroyed the mistletoe arrows. Well, she did, but Kratos broke off part of one of them to fix this trap holding Atreus. Did something. We're gonna end up having to use.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Traveler too.
worry about me.
Traveler champion. The traveler has a huge shield on his back, which makes breaking through his extremely tough armor even tougher. They do create their bombs, father. No, if they do create the bombs, father can disrupt them by throwing his axe before they have time to throw them. Traveler's armor. Traveler is some of the most powerful and well-armored enemies we fought on our journey. The last one we fought left behind a shard of their armor. I bet Brock or Sindri could use this to craft armor, an armor set for us. In fact, I bet they could build one that's even stronger than the armor that the travelers themselves wear.
Lemire, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. Lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But their paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
I guess it's just another path then.
Another crystal. Just give the word. What now?
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice. So melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot. So that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh, boy. First, you don't succeed. Find a bigger one. Not even bigger than this, because I don't know where or how to find one. Let alone how we're going to make use of it to break the ice.
Oh, no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
After all, they weigh enough to break the ice.
Look here.
Any runes around here, though. Well, you heard that, folks. That means that's the end of this video. Which means that in the next video, we'll be hearing the riddle and probably finding its answer. So, as always, don't stop being awesome, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!